wouldn't miss your big day, could I? Even if it does mean bumping into the bald ginger one. Anyway, how's Adam?